ว่าไงนะ
สวัสดีครับสวัสดีครับทุกคนสวัสดีครับเพื่อนสวัสดีครับสำหรับทุกคนที่กำลังดูและกำลังฟังของรายการ A Day A Day A pleasant and delightful day to everyone My name is Julius and this is our program A Day A Day Isang magandang magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat Ako nga po ulit si Julius at ito ang ating programang A Day A Day And of course, for today's episode, we are going to learn the Thai word wa. So, have a look at this first.
Wa ngai wa? Hey, no.
Hmm? กูเปลี่ยนห้องวะ
เออมึงทิ้งกูสินะ
กูไม่ได้ทิ้ง
แล้วสรุปมึงได้กันยังวะ
ยังเว้ย
เอ้ย
แล้วรอดมาได้ไงเนี่ยรอดมั้ยรอดมั้ย
Right so by this time you have seen that or you have seen the video clip already and you have heard that you might have heardTan or type or some of his friends are saying wa at the end of the sentences or statements that they are saying or talking to each other and wa is actually considered as a rude and impolite word here in Thailand and it can be used at the end of the every statement to express your unsettling feelings or to express your annoyance so wa is mostly used in an informal situation with only your close friends. So let me remind you one more time that wa will only be used for close friends because wa is bordering to a very rude, but not always. So it can be just a casual or expression of the feelings of the speaker. And that is most commonly used by teenagers. So we are going to use wa in a sentence. So like if you're going to say like in English, like we have what, like what the, or what the hell. So in Thai, we're going to say arai wa, arai wa. It's like arai is what, and you're going to add wa at the end of it to express your intense annoyance of something or intense feeling of unsettling feelings of something. So it's like arai wa, arai wa, arai wa. ฉันงงเลย arai wa.
ว่าไงนะ
Right so by this time you have the idea of how we use wa and the complete opposite of wa is na so for example we ask like what the hell it's like อะไรวะ and then if you're going to say อะไรนะอะไรนะอะไรนะ is อะไร is what and na is a term of endearment like ja the last time that we have in our episode but this one is you're going to the speaker wants you to repeat what you're saying so you're going to say alai na alai na can you please repeat that again alai na alai na alai na but if you're going to say alai wa so there is an intense feeling that you areannoyed or bored or it's just your unsettling feeling of annoyance and of course to conclude our today's lesson our today's episode remember that wa is a very impolite word for some Thai people so you have to use it appropriately there are it might be just an expression but you have to be considerate in using the word waAnd it must only be used in an informal situation or must only be used with your close friends. So once again, my name is Julius and I am hoping that you have learned something from me today. And please like and subscribe to our channel. At yun lamang po at maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. See you again next time for our next new episode. Maraming salamat po. Goodbye.